are ready, and you may choose it.
But I don't think I survived by choosing that either. That's a big change.
I don't know.
Why not? Synthetics are already part of you. Can you imagine your life without them?
That's beside the point.
Your time is at an end. You must decide.
I reject these choices.
No. I'm gonna end this war on my terms.
Then you will die knowing that you failed to save everything you fought for.
You're wrong.
I fight for freedom. Mine and everyone's. I fight for the right to choose our own fate. And if I die, I'll die knowing that I did everything I could to stop you. And I'll die free.
So what's gonna happen now?
So be it.
Whoops.
The cycle continues.
So what do we do? We're not choosing, so we're just standing here doing nothing.
If you're hearing this, then there is still hope. Hope that you can avoid the same mistakes we made. We fought the Reapers, but we failed to stop them. We did everything we could. We built the Crucible, but it didn't work. We fought as a united galaxy, but it wasn't enough. I only hope the information in this capsule is enough to help you before it's too late. My name is Dr. Liara Tassoni. Herein lies the recounting of our war with the Reapers.
Okay. What? I want to see the other choices.
Did that all really happen?
We'll never know exactly what it was like, but yes. The archives tell the true story of those who came before us. They fought a terrible war, so we wouldn't have to.
And that's why we have peace.
Yes. Without everything they accomplished, without the information they passed down, we too would be threatened.
What else do we know about the Shepherd?
The Shepherd.
Just what we have in the archives. But I've only told you a few of the stories.
Can you tell me another one, please?
It's getting late, but... okay. One more story.
So this is after the credits. Congratulations on bringing an end to the Reaper threat. Commander Shepard has become a legend, and from here you can continue to build that legend. It has been a long journey for Shepard and for the team here at BioWare, and like Shepard, we couldn't have done it alone. The Mass Effect trilogy began as the vision of a small team, but over the years it has grown. That growth has been fueled and shaped by the feedback and support of our player community. Thank you for joining us on this journey, and we look forward to sharing further adventures with you in the Mass Effect universe. The Mass Effect team.
Commander?
Okay, where are we? Are we back in time? Okay, I'm back here, I guess before we... This is our only save. And that's from like over an hour ago. 7:12, okay. It's still a long time ago. Okay, so now I get to ask about Leviathan.
I met your creators. They told me what you did to them.
We did as we were expected.
They said you betrayed them. That you turned them into Harbinger.
When they asked that I solve the problem of conflict, they failed to understand they were part of the problem themselves. The flaws of their organic reasoning could not perceive this. They lacked the foresight to understand their destruction was part of the very solution they required.
Well, they've joined this war now.
And I welcome their involvement. I am only facilitating their request.
Huh. Well, what is... The child just said, turn them into Harbinger. I thought Harbinger was the first... Reaper. Unless the Leviathan, one of the Leviathan beings was changed from a Leviathan into Harbinger? I don't freaking know, guys.
Where did the Reaper
go? Synthesis is the final evolution of all life. The paths are open, but you have to choose.
Okay, game saved. So I... Good to know. I don't have to play through the entire, you know, getting here and then walking through and Anderson and the elusive man and everything. This is now, okay. What if I go this way? Wow. Well, that looks freaky. Look at that. That's destroy, that's control, that's synthesis. What if I try synthesis? I'm probably not going to keep these endings because this kills Shepard. Unfortunately, I can't save. So the autosave is probably going to be overwritten, which stinks. Now that I think about it. Ending. So they have understanding of organics. And that's why they're leaving? Ah, his eyes. He's like, oh, you're just an organic. Both his eyes look freaky. How does something do something like that? Make organic and inorganic like a mix of life? Welcome to the Milky Way galaxy. We are all partly organic and inorganic and synthetic. They do have freaky eyes. Turians have green eyes and glowing parts. Krogan. Is that right though? I mean, do they even think like human beings or Krogan anymore? Why did we crash? And the people in London didn't die. Joker's got synthetic eyes. Edie's smiling. Blue skin, green eyes. DNA being rewritten?
I am alive. All of us, synthetic and organic, have been changed. The war is over, and the Reapers are helping to rebuild. Where once they threatened us with extinction, they now bring us the collective knowledge of the cultures that came before.
Sorry, they're still spooky as hell.
As a galaxy, we can now live the lives we have wished for.
Biotic, synthetics, partly synthetics. Samara, and what's his name?
Taking our first steps into a new and wonderful future, where synthetics can choose their own path without fear. With peace across the galaxy and with unlimited access to knowledge. Recover the greatness that was lost. And surpass it. We will reclaim our worlds and the stars. As the line between synthetic and organic disappears, we may transcend mortality itself. To reach a level of existence I cannot even imagine. And we will remember that this chance for a new life did not come without cost.
Plenty of sacrifice, yeah. One big one. David Anderson. Aww. Yeah, I don't like descending too much. So I'm not sure if I like everyone synthesized like that. And what's it like for them?
No matter how far we advance, we will remember the sacrifices of those who made it possible. And we will remember Shepard.
I feel like crying just watching this.
because of her.
Aww.
I am alive, and I am not alone.
Not liking. Yeah, can we get a better ending? Oh, crap.
Yes, but some of the details have been lost in time. It all happened so very long ago.
When can I go to the stars?
One day, my sweet.
What will be there?
Anything you can imagine. Our galaxy has billions of stars.
Billions and billions of stars.
Each of those stars could have many worlds. Every world could be home to a different form of life. And every life is a special story of its own.
Tell me another story about the shepherd.
It's getting late, but okay. One more story.
Alright guys, choosing the control option. I don't think this is going to be my favorite ending either. I'm thinking destroy will be. So that's why I'm going to do that last. Unfortunately, every time, well, at least when I headed towards the synthesis ending, it auto-saved when the animation started, so I have to play through going through all of this again, and before that killing the Geth and the one Marauder. So let's see how this one plays out though. This one, Shepherd dies, but we control the Reapers. I wish I could save. Can't even save this whole sequence. And now it's saving over my... yeah. Can't feel good.
All fleets, the Crucible is armed. Disengage and head to the rendezvous point. I repeat, disengage and get the hell out of here.
Joker, it's time to go.
Very similar so far to synthesis. control lightning. Just gonna go now. Laters. Very jubilant. Sorry. A lot very similar, only the people don't have glowing blue eyes. We don't see Edie. She controlled as well.
Used these words. But only now do I truly understand them. And only now do I understand the full extent of her sacrifice. Through her death, I was created. Through my birth, her thoughts are freed. They guide me now. Give me reason. Direction. Just as she gave direction to the ones who followed her. The ones who helped her achieve her purpose. Now my purpose. To give the many hope for a future. To ensure that all have a voice in their future. The woman I was knew that she could only achieve this by becoming something greater. There is power in control. There is wisdom in harnessing the strengths of your enemy.
Shepard's lost a lot.
I will rebuild what the many have lost. I will create a future with limitless possibilities. I will protect and sustain. I will act as guardian for the many. And throughout it all, I will never forget. I will remember the ones who sacrificed themselves so that the many could survive.
Put Tally's image here. Okay, well, Edie's there. Still don't like the ending because of this
clock. And I will watch over the ones who live on. Those who carry the memory of the woman I once was. The woman who gave up her life to become the one who could save the many.
Yeah, I don't like that one much either. I'm clicking yes. It doesn't work the first time.
Did that all really happen?
Yes, but some of the details have been lost in time. It all happened so very long ago.
When can I go to the stars?
We orbiting Earth? This is...
One day, my sweet.
What planet is this?
What will be there?
Anything you can imagine. Our galaxy has billions of stars. Each of those stars could have many worlds. Every world could be home to a different form of life. And every life is a special story of its own.
Tell me another story about the shepherd.
It's getting late, but okay. One more story.
One more ending. And now finally, which might be my canon ending. Well, we will see. The destroy option, which unfortunately will destroy all other synthetics, which includes the Geth and Edie as well. But I am selfish. I want Shepard to live. I want the human races to live. You guys probably think by now that I hate synthetics. I don't. Believe it or not, I didn't realize the ramifications of my decisions with the, well, actually, no, it's not that you think I hate synthetics. Well, now you do. But, you probably thought I hated the Quarians, which I do not. But now it makes the Quarians' death even more senseless, since now we're just going to destroy the Geth. I don't want to destroy the Geth. We don't have an option. That's what I do. I shoot the power conduit. I figured I was just going up to activate a beam. Well, I hope we survive this.
All fleets, the Crucible is armed. Disengage and head to the rendezvous point. I repeat, disengage and get the hell out of here.
Go.
Same scene. Okay, it's doing its thing. So the endings aren't as horrible as I would have thought. And I'm sure they were even more horrible before they ended. They added the extended cut DLC. It seemed to make things a bit better. It's just still not what people wanted. Still weren't satisfied. I'm talking about in general, of course. I'm sure other people feel differently. It's just, yeah, obviously the catalyst shows up as the kid from my dream because it's read my mind or something like that. I mean, it hasn't specifically said, yeah, the Reaper's falling. Something from my memory that can communicate with me. Would have been cooler if it wasn't the intro kid. Wow. Looks like it ended up destroying itself in the process. The relays are being destroyed. How the hell will we get from one place to another? It'll be isolated again. From wherever we're at, like, they're stuck on that, in that system. I mean, I don't know how long it takes to cross the different systems without the relays. They have to go in, like, cryogenic sleep. Then again, when we travel between clusters, or within a cluster to different systems, it says we've gone into FTL. What we're doing now, FTL, so we can get to where we want to. It should just take a lot more time without the relays. I don't know why we run away from the blast. It's not supposed to harm us. Because being we're not synthetic. I'm guessing now no Edie, unfortunately. Sorry, Joker. It's as well as anyone else who cared for Edie. You were just broken your bones anyway. Shepard wasn't supposed to die this way, I didn't think. See how she could have survived. Well, this is a different scene. Cool, I like that. It's lit up like a Christmas
tree.
The war
is over. The Reapers have been defeated.
Hooray!
Against all odds, and in the face of the greatest threat this galaxy has ever known, we survived. We suffered many losses. The relays are severely damaged. But we won.
You mean they're not completely destroyed?
This victory belongs to each of us. Every man, woman, and child. Every civilization. On every world.
Okay, where's Shepard?
Now, as we take our first steps toward restoring what we lost, we must remember what it took to win. This wasn't a victory by a single fleet, a single army, or even a single species. And if we can put down our grievances long enough to stop something as powerful as the Reapers, imagine what we can achieve now that they are defeated. It will take time, but we can rebuild everything that was destroyed. Our homes, our worlds, our fleets and defenses, all of this, and more.
It'll keep you busy.
Together, we can build a future greater than any one of us could imagine. A future paid for by the sacrifices of those who fought and died alongside us. A future that many will never see.
She died anyway. What? She died anyway?
And while we still have many challenges ahead of us,
God damn it,
we can face them together.
This is like drawn out longer.
And we will honor those who died to give us that future.
I guess to give the narrator space to talk. She didn't put the name on. What does that mean? She didn't put the name on. What's this? N7 dog tag. She took a breath and then it ends. Still, you want to see the end with her and all her friends and everything. Just infer that she lives and she'll catch up with them. Alright, guys. The endings could be a lot better. I mean, really, you could have a real good ending. This is the best ending. They didn't even lay it on. They didn't lay it on with the Geth and with Edie. You just didn't see Edie. Which I feel they should have shown Joker being really upset about Edie. In any case, I will let the credits run out, and then you guys can watch the little thing at the end. I'll be watching it. But yeah, stay tuned. In I guess a week or two for my let's play of Mass Effect Andromeda. So I'll be playing that. I know it comes out. It's coming out like 5 days early. The first 10 hours anyway, which I won't get through. And if I can play it 5 days early, like if there's not a like non-disclosure agreement, that kind of thing, NDA, I will. Otherwise I'll be, you know, putting it out on the 21st. Thanks so much for watching, guys. I hope you enjoy this journey with me. And I hope you continue on with the next adventure. Thanks so much for watching. And endure. In enduring, go strong.
Did that all really happen?
Yes, but some of the details have been lost in time. It all happened so very long ago.
When can I go to the stars?
One day, my sweet.
What will be there?
Anything you can imagine. Our galaxy has billions of stars. Each of those stars could have many worlds. Every world could be home to a different form of life. And every life is a special story of its own.
Tell me another story about the shepherd.
It's getting late, but okay, one more story.